this is the first offshore wind farm in Australia. I think this is the start of a big industry.
The way I describe the operation to my friends when they ask, who are not aviation people, is that basically we're out there taking pictures of birds for the purpose of an environmental study. This is important because it's the first use of LiDAR and digital imagery in combination for a baseline survey for the offshore wind farm. We'll depart out of here sort of 7 o'clock in the morning or thereabouts. It takes us about 25 minutes to get to the survey area. The challenges with this job is that we're flying this aeroplane at sort of at the bottom of its speed envelope, which is challenging.
LiDAR stands for Light Detection Range, and it's a technology that's been used in order to fire a beam of light that gets bounced back to the system. By doing this survey offshore, we can look for birds, and we can particularly find what their height is, what their wind speed is, and also in what particular direction their flight path goes.
This LiDAR survey is probably one of the first in the world that has been used to collect a baseline of this kind. It's used in conjunction with a whole suite of surveys, boats, tagging studies as well, to collect a robust collection of data so that we have as much data as possible on species presence within Bass Strait. So Andrew, I think we're ready to go.
Ready to go, I'm good if you are.